So, first of all, welcome to the show. I want to ask you on CAA and RCMPR. Why is there so much confusion? Why is there so much apprehension among the Muslim minority communities? But our Prime Minister Amit Shah says there's nothing to worry. What is your take on that?
No. Said that first he said that NRC is, there is going to be a standalone NRC. Then he said Citizenship Amendment Act is going to come before the NRC. Then he explained the chronology that first we will bring Citizenship Amendment Act and all those Hindu, Sikhs, Christian, etc. You know, anybody except Muslim don't have to worry. Whereas the Guspetia will be thrown out, infiltrator will be thrown out, chun chun ke nikal diya jayega idhar se. So the chronology and the combination was introduced by Mr. Amit Shah only. That is precisely the reason when this act bill had come in 2016, nobody was protesting. But now we understand what is, you know, the danger to the constitution is also a danger. You know, we don't consider it as a principal question. It is also a question to an existential and citizenship right of the Muslims.
So, but do you think NRC and NPR would be, they're not even notified? And why people are
NPR is already notified.
NRC and why people are going in spite of the amendments being passed by both the
No, that I think it's also their way of strengthening their cadre, you know, using this as an opportunity to strengthen their cadre, and you know, that is the main reason. I don't think they expect anybody to be convinced of any of what they are saying, but it is also to do this, that there is a counter side, and this is, you know, that is the amount of effort. You have to appreciate that part. A government who has already passed a law is now taking the effort and asking his party cadre to go and tell to everybody, whereas many of us don't want to put in that effort to explain our stand to more. So we should also be taking that, we should be explaining our issues, because this is a key concern. The concern is the CA has not yet been notified, whereas NRC guidelines have not yet been framed, the government itself says, but they have already started NPR. Why are they starting NPR when they themselves are saying NRC rules and guidelines are not notified? Then they should stop it forthwith. The first thing the government can start to do for confidence building at this time is to stop NPR activities immediately.
So do you think that Supreme Court, somebody could be there and, you know, they've said that till the violence stops?
Where is the violence? I don't know.
According to them,
this is taking place in JNU.
Where is it?
So do you think these whatever violence taking place is from clapping from both the sides?
It is not clapping from both the sides. JNU, the violence was from the marchmen who entered the campus. The repression and the people who have died because of police atrocities. So it is actually the Supreme Court's job to see, understand that this is happening from the state and pull in the state, saying that this is not the way to treat your own citizens. And what is this jurisprudence of first you stop this and then we will hear? The Supreme Court's role is to identify a question of constitutionality of an issue. Governance is left with the government. When Supreme Court starts doing government's job and it does it worse than the government, that is the key part. I don't know where it is coming. So let's assume if there is violence happening and if the states are unable to control it, then the Supreme Court has every right to pull up those states and say that immediately control the violence. Are you not able to? Violence is only happening because either the states are repressing the peaceful protesters or because some masked goons are entering university campuses and trying to attack. And this has to be brought out, and it is out evident and clear.
Sir, most of the assembly, like 3-4 states have rejected this in the assembly. Do you think this will work out? Because it's
no, these are also political statements, and it is a welcome political statement that assemblies are coming out and saying that we as a state don't agree to this communal, outrightly communal Citizenship Amendment Act, and also the planned NRC that they're going to do. And some states have also stayed the NPR process, National Population Register.
Sir, you resigned because of Article 370. What have you said?
We'll come.
Article 370. Article 370. Just come with me.